पहले फोटो
ये पहला आप हम लोग के लिए फोटो कर लेते हैं
बिना मास्क के, बिना मास्क के बोल
मैम, थोड़ा मास्क पीछे भी
थोड़ा आगे बोला ना, आजा आजा भाई, बस दिया ना अभी।
मैडम मैडम रुकिए 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 मैम,
सिस्का जी वेट वेट वेट
मैडम, यहाँ पे
एक चश्मा निकाल दी यस
मैम, या
रेडी मैम, इधर
हैप्पी दिवाली मैडम,
हैप्पी दिवाली, हैप्पी न्यू ईयर एंड सब लोग सेफ रहिए कोविड से।
हां लक्ष्मी लक्ष्मी को मैम, वो मूवी देखी आपने लक्ष्मी?
हां
उसके पर रिएक्शन थोड़ा
बस, अभी आप लोग इंटरव्यू शुरू
हो गए नहीं, ऐसा थोड़ा
बस 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 बस
रिएक्शन देख, कैसी लगी थी मैम मूवी?
वेरी गुड,
बस बस शादाब,
ओके बाय,
चलो ओके बाय
बाय बाय
मैम, मैम रुके मैम, मैम 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 लुक लुक मैम, एक एक बैग मैम पीछे मैम मैम, एक मिनट, हटिए हटिए
प्लीज, हटिए 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 प्लीज हटिए,
गेट मान जाओ, वन मोर टाइम, वन मोर बोलो पांडे, वन मोर बोलो।
Thank you so much for having me here, and thank you all for making time out to be here today for this very important topic that we must all really discuss freely and without any reservation. In the age of Facebook, it's extremely depressing to live in this age because everyone puts their best pictures up. I've been holidaying in Maldives or Mauritius or somewhere. I bought a new car, I've done this, I've done the other, and then your life seems so pale in comparison. And it seems like nothing is happening. I just go to office and come back, I, you know, take the train or the bus and I meet that horrid boss of mine and I come back. And so goes my day, and I've got so many issues. Hardly anyone posts anything on Twitter or Instagram or Facebook about what problems they're going through. The rare, brave soul does that. And in this age of out-blinging each other, everything from your nails to your eyelashes have bling on them. Somehow I think there's a kind of covering of what happens on the inside. How there's a kind of loneliness that happens. You could have 2,000 friends on Facebook, but maybe not even one real person to talk to when you're in trouble. And I think that's somewhere the disconnect. Earlier there were these warm, highly dysfunctional but very, very functioning in one way joint families, where there was always the dada, the dadi, the, you know, cha-cha, the cousin to talk to take your troubles to, and somebody would come along and snap you out of whatever you were going through. I'm sure I'm not talking about like really deep you know, chemical imbalances and stuff like that. I'm talking about, you know, there's a natural passage to grief, or you know, if you've lost your job, you will be sad.